Hey everybody, it's your girl Nina Love, and so I started this past month was the first time I did a co-op, Rockin' Kitchen Co-op. It's a group on Facebook, and so you pay a certain amount and they go and source this huge box of vegetables and fruits, and there was also a dozen eggs in it also, but it was a huge box. So there was a huge thing of greens, collard greens, and so I thought I would try and make a Hawaiian dish called Lau Lau with it. I talk about how we use what they call here elephant ears. In Hawaii we eat that. We call it luau leaves, and because I don't have access to it, I'm gonna try and make this Hawaiian dish Lau Lau with collard greens, because it was a beautiful bunch of collards. So that's today's dish, Lau Lau. Here we go. I have to say that in my very humble Hawaiian opinion, the using collard greens instead of luau leaves was very successful. Very successful. If you're ever on the mainland for Hawaiian people or people from Hawaii that want to make lau lau, I think collard greens is an excellent substitute for luau leaves or elephant ears. It was delicious. I don't even have a video of me eating it because, well, I tore it up and I wasn't trying to stop to take a video. Excellent. Very, very, very successful effort. Delicious. Go try it, everybody.